Uploading content. As educators, we have expertise and experience in various fields. Slideshare allows us to share this with the world. We can share the content easily by uploading them on the Slideshare. We may upload anything that is less than 100 MB. We also have the right to decide whether our material will be viewed by a private group, such as our friends or colleagues, or publicly by everyone. We as a subject matter expert upload and share our knowledge with the world using Slideshare.
Up till now, we have learned how to explore and download resources using Slideshare. Now, let us learn how to upload resources. Click on the upload button on the top right corner of the screen. A new page opens. This page consists of an upload button. The upload button is generally denoted by an up arrow like the one given here. Here, we also have an option of making the resource public or private. Once you click on the upload button, a dialog box opens. This dialog box asks you to open the presentation or resource which is on your computer. Let us click on the presentation. Click on open. Here you can see that the presentation is getting loaded onto Slideshare. The presentation has successfully got uploaded. Dialog box below needs to be filled in. Details such as category, description, tags and status needs to be added. Now that the details have been put in, we also need to put in the status which says public or private. Let's make it private and click on save and continue. Once you click on save and continue, you can view your presentation. Click on view presentation. Now, this resource can be shared on various social networking sites. If you want to restrict people from downloading your resource, then you need to go into advanced settings, go to privacy settings to deny downloading. Along with presentations, you can also upload Word or text files, images, videos, and infographics onto Slideshare. Thanks for watching. Up till now, we have seen how to upload and download resources using Slideshare. Now, let's learn how to share resources. At the bottom of this resource, we can see a share icon. That is an arrow at the bottom of the resource. Click on the share option. Once you click on this icon, a new dialog box opens. Here you can share the resource by using social networking sites such as Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and Pinterest. Or you can add email addresses and a message regarding the resource to your students or other contacts. Now that we have added the email address and the message, you can send this across. When you send it to your link, the user will receive the embed code, WordPress short code and link. Let's click on send. Here we can see that the email has been successfully sent to your user. Similarly, more references can be sent to your links. Once the resource receives your link, they can view it.